Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to show you how to make fruitcake using the boiling method. This is an easier method if you don't want to use any alcohol while soaking your fruits. The reason as to why we are boiling the fruits is to give it more flavor, especially when the fruits are dry. So being that Christmas is in 2 days only, this is a recipe that you can use for your family and loved ones during this festive season. So let's get started. If you like it, as always, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to hit the bell so that every time that I upload, you'll be notified. Until next time, bye!